this is the first hour of this very delicate operation. Let's take a closer look at exactly what's happening. Those boxes that you see, the containers on the right-hand side, the largest of which is the height of an 11-storey building, those are going to be used to stabilise the ship once she's upright again. And on the far right, you have those giant cables that go under the hull. They, at the moment, are being pulled by winches, lots of winches, to literally pull the ship back upright. It's going to be under immense pressure and strain while that happens, and so they're taking it very, very slowly indeed. So we're not actually seeing any movement at the moment. But if we take a measurement, let's say from the centre of the bridge and count those windows down to sea level, I make that 7.5 windows at the moment. We'll come back in an hour or so to see if anything's changed.